Yeah, buddy. Bye bye. Who wants it? No, shut up! Shut up! Oh. Gotten too used to the fucking things that will inherently ring up. I didn't even see that! That's a fucking dragon, dude! Oh wow, and it's ashes coming off of it. That is interesting. Right there. I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, better weapons. I see you back there, buddy. Alright. Everyone's having like a midlife crisis. More fire bombs. Fuck! No, no, no! Won't die to you! Told you. Although, got fairly close. Iron round shield. Okay. Hey. I want that. Gimme! Yeah. Well, what's up here, though? Hello? Oh, you. Son of a bitch! Okay. Chairs. The dragon's ass. What's that crunching sound? Fire bombs. Ugh. Can I climb up the dragon? Almost! The weird thing is the dragon actually looks still pretty whole. I don't know. Should it look like that? Like, it just makes me kind of nervous. Like, could... Gold pine resin, nice. Are the dragons going to be coming back to life at some point? I don't know. Chairs, alright, goody. Whoop! Hi! Good day. Sir? You have a weapon, so... Just on that, I can't let you, live. We have binoculars, okay. Well, or Mr. Play of Gripes' bird watchers, as he likes to call them. Actually, we've got a few items here. Let's take a look. Use a spirit, decent scenery. Binoculars made of brass. Their utility is singular, but applications many. The value of these specs depends greatly on the imagination of the owner. Oh yeah, plenty of people found a good way to utilize that. Okay. Hold on. Give me a quick second, guys. I got pee. Hold on. Alright, guys. Sorry about that. I'm back. Bladder is empty, so we can forge onward. Whoa. Did it get darker? Is that? No. I got something different. I don't know. Okay, so... These are praying to the tree. Turned corpses. To the dragons. And I'm just trying to figure out what the fuck is going on here. Ooh, there's the ladder. Huh. Get down here. Please, nothing terrible. At least not yet. What is that on my face? Hold on. Oh, it's like blood, I guess. Okay. Another freebie soul. Hi. How are you? Come on. Sir, you'll come at me, I'm gonna come at you. Alright. Warned you. Okay. Well, that's a lot of undead coming my way. Steel soldier. Oh, okay. Come on! Come at me, bro! There you go. Okay. Who else is coming? Anyone? Any takers? Ow, fucking arrow. Fuck. I'm not sure how, but I think I nearly avoided that arrow.
Alright, well,
that's happening. Okay, well. Whoa! Oh, shit! Fuck! Okay, that's not happening. Okay. I can't run into fire like at all. Whoa! Oh shit! Could you? Hey, try. Oh shit! Yeah, he is. Oh fuck! Took care of my problem. Nice. Go, man, go! Okay. What is this? If only I had a dragon. Oh, fuck! Okay. Cool. Hi? What the hell's he doing? Mind his own goddamn business, I guess. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna kill those dudes. Alright. Got some badass knight, dude. There's some open from that side. You know what? Bring it on, dude. Let's go. Oh god, why did I say this? Oh god! Ugh. Come on. You better put down that shield! I've got a way to break through that, pal. Oh shit! It doesn't matter, he's got a way to break me! This is... Alright. Fuck! Whoa! Oh shit! Okay, this guy means some business here. Damn it. Oh, damn it. 18 grand down the drain. Holy fuck. Okay. Alright. Yeah, well, I lost my bonus health. That kind of sucks. Oh well. Alright, is this... No, shut up! Shut up! Okay. Alright, he didn't drop anything. Oh, Jesus. That dude in the armor. Somehow I get the feeling me and him aren't gonna get along too well. Damn. Oh, hey, look at that. Bye! Oh my god, the fire even got here! Shit. Okay. Oh, fuck. Goddamn dragon. Yeah, I'm definitely getting the Dark Souls 1 vibe now. Remembering the damn, dragon-like thing on the bridge. I don't want to call it a dragon, because fuck, there's enough people who get upset if you do. Class right now. Okay. Just gonna sneak by you. Hello? I see you, asshole. Goodbye. Throwing knives. Cool. Hello? Don't fall. Don't you dare fall. Firebombs.
Alright.
Got dudes. Awesome. Those are explosives, aren't they? I put money on it. Bye-bye. Whoa! Oh, fuck. Bye. Really in need of a bonfire right now. More throwing knives. I mean, I guess I don't need it, but it's more of one of those. I want it to at least have a fucking checkpoint. No. Yeah, you stay over there, asshole. See on your side of the. I don't know. Oh! Last ye shall receive. Hot damn. Cool. Now I've got 2,500 souls with great value just yet. Not really. Titanite shard. Oh look, the ocean. Could this be Dragon Lake? I don't know. I'm not someone who usually likes to speculate too much. Usually I like to leave that kind of stuff to Vadi, German Spy, Plague. They've got a much better mind for that kind of stuff than I do. Alright. Let's just very cautiously, like an assassin would. I'm gonna take this guy out. That's it. Yeah, a bit closer there, buddy. Same thing's about to happen to you. And here goes. See? You are not getting the jump on me. Gotcha. Alright, well, what's further down then? I mean, we've got the checkpoint now. I'm funky fresh. Hi. Damn it. Wait. Two. Oh, no. Oh, God. That was way too early, but still managed to get it. Bye-bye. Okay. What's this? That's locked, that's what. So, wait, there was a hole. Yeah. I guess you could try to get the drop on them. Those are explosives. Somehow, I just know. Why? Because this scene is all too familiar to Demon Souls. Let's just test this theory. I was wrong. Dead wrong. There goes. Lots of throwing knives. Okay. Hello. Look like he's stabbing the wall. Mail breaker. Oh, good, because that's everyone's choice weapon. I don't know. Who knows? Maybe they actually did make it better. Anyone? No? I've got to find a way to deal with that damn dragon too. Hi, buddy! Guess we'll come back to him later, hopefully. Can't do much there. And that, yeah, that gate's unopenable. Wait. Fuck. Let me put the binoculars on real quick. Binocs! Just want to get a look at what's going on here. There's one dude. See much. You'd think our binoculars would be able to see a bit better than that. Alas. Okay, well. Whole lot of bupkis right there. I'm gonna have to learn how to fight that knight dude. Because, guess what? There's gonna be tougher and more fearsome foes than him. And I'm sure that's not the only one. Hi. How are you? Oh, how was that not a parry? That looked to be on time. Look at a dragon. Oh. Okay. Those guys have to give you a pretty good heads up on if guys are coming or not. Huh. Tough enemy ahead, tough monstrosity ahead. Can I stop the dragon? Well, I can, but it's not gonna do shit. Alright. I think I know which one of them turns into another one's tar monster, so let's try to. Okay! Stopped it just in time! Firebombs. Very generous with the firebombs, aren't they? Hello! Oh, shit. No, wait. Wow, got him. Raw gem. Cool. Large soul deserve corpse, and what is making that noise? It's not you.